Former President George H.W. Bush remains in the hospital this morning as a precaution. Bush, who is 90 years old, spent Christmas at a Houston hospital. He's said to be in great spirits. The 41st president was admitted Tuesday for shortness of breath. He was visited by his wife, Barbara, son, Neil, and daughter-in-law, Maria.